Steve Hall. I'm the city manager, Olympia, Washington. Been doing that for 11 years now. And before that, I was actually the assistant city manager in Olympia for 13 years. So I've been here a long time. I have kind of three rules in working with people. Find people you trust, give clear direction, and then get out of the way. And if you do that, people will do amazing things for you and for the organization and for your community. And so letting go is hard because I think people tend to think when you're the boss, you're in charge of everything, you have to decide everything and you have to do everything, and it's exactly the opposite. If you can find good people and give them a little bit of direction and then give them freedom, they'll do amazing things. So letting go is the first lesson and maybe the most important lesson, I think, of leadership. I've learned so much from so many people about leadership or about helping organizations move forward, and not just people with long titles. I don't think leaders necessarily have long titles or people important. And there is something you can learn from everybody that you come into contact with, good rules about working with people, about how to get things done. Early in my career, 1985 in Kansas City, Missouri, I got a chance to meet one of the city managers, a guy named L.P. Cookingham, who was one of the first city managers in the profession in Kansas City, Missouri. And he was 90 years old when I met him. And he said, you know, you have to have humor, humility, and honor. Those are the three things of being a good leader. And so of those, I thought humility sticks out for me as being really key. You know, along my career, I've seen good leaders and managers. The former city manager of Olympia, Dick Cushing, was a really good leader, and he taught me more about organizational culture, that you know, your job is to create a culture where people can thrive and people can feel good about their work and be creative and get things done. Art O'Neill was our former public works director. And Art taught me, you know, nobody cares how much you know. Nobody cares how smart you are. Nobody cares how much you know until they know how much you care. So you have to make people understand that you care about them, you care about what they're working on, you care about their job, and then you can share what you know. You know, I think good leaders are humble. They recognize that, you know, being the boss or being leader isn't a birthright. It's not something you're destined to. So you need to be humble about it. You happen to be in a position where you can help others to achieve things by being the leader or the boss. And so it's important not to take it too seriously. Jimmy Durante said, you know, be good to people going up because you're gonna see them again coming down. And so, you know, even if you are lucky enough to be the leader or the manager of an organization, how you treat people when you work with them is really important, because you're only there for a certain time and they'll remember how you treated them when you became the boss. And so it's important. Be good to them going up, you'll see them again coming down.